Call up your chiropractor just in case your neck breaks.